We're gathered here today among friends and supporters to celebrate the recipients of the 2018 Lieutenant Governor's Award for Excellence in Land Conservation